popular we made this place. I checked, and we're the only place in the state with this many games. But then, I didn't check that hard. Look at all these hipsters. I bet half of them are only here ironically or some shit. So, how's it going? I think Space Monkey 3 is art, you know? Like, modern art. You know, this place has literally everything? It's kind of incredible. making serious money, right? So, what's up? I saw a guy blow his savings on that claw machine earlier. Some guys are schmucks. So, how's it going? I played Badlands Revenge 2 with Wendy, and she's, like, freakishly good. I can't think of a game we don't have. It's like a fucking time machine. can't believe how popular we made this place. So, what's up? I hate that Love Professor machine. I think it's rigged. Look at all these hipsters. I bet half of them are only here ironically or some shit. I checked, and we're the only place in the state with this many games. But then, I didn't check that hard. You must be making serious money, right? Thank you. Space Monkey 3 is the most addictive shit of all time. You know, this place has literally everything. It's kind of incredible. So, how's it going? I can't believe how popular we made this place. I totally should have got the Princess Robot Bubblegum Prize earlier. And the machine gave me that stupid shitty bear thing. I swear it's rigged. I can't think of a game we don't have. It's like a fucking time machine. Thank you. So, what's up? So, how's it going? I checked, and we're the only place in the state with this many games. But then, I didn't check that hard. Look at all these hipsters. I bet half of them are only here ironically or some shit. You know, I gotta admit, that race and chase street legal is pretty fun. Oh, hey.
Later. A word of warning, partner. The ID business is at maximum capacity. You'll need to unload some bogus documents before you can print any more, or, like, make a profit, okay? Comprende? Sell something! LJT out.